The enemy transportation corps has moved from Cobalt Cave to Arcalon Fortress. Our sources have confirmed our suspicions that the cargo was indeed an HPM. It'll most likely be used to defend Arcalon Fortress. The new weapon under development at Cobalt Cave has been relocated to Arcalon Fortress. We have learned that it's an HPM to be mounted to Fenrir. The weapon's targeting system relies on orbiting satellites, so we should be able to reduce the weapon's accuracy by disabling the satellite ground control center at Cobalt Cave. With the bulk of the enemy forces shifted to Arcalon Fortress, the enemy poses little threat at Cobalt Cave. However, with the threat that Fenrir poses, we must take this opportunity to minimize its capabilities. Destroy all of the satellite antennas at Cobalt Cave.
Away from these cannons! Be attentive to destroying the new weapons' performance will suffer! Sure, as I am, Chris, this is a capable weapon. All right, Chris is mine! complete the mission. Amazing! That was incredible, sir. I mean, Griffith One.
All satellite control centers and antennas have been destroyed. This should weaken Fenrir's microwave weapon. Arcalon Fortress is the final obstacle standing between us and total victory, sir.